Good morning, students. Today we are going to discuss the topic synthesis of plant food other than carbohydrate. Now we all know plant prepare their food carbohydrate with the help of process photosynthesis. But what about the other components of food like proteins and fats? So we are going to discuss over here how plants synthesize protein. Protein, the basic component of protein is nitrogen, and we all know there is abundant amount of nitrogen present in the air, which is about 78%. But plants cannot use this nitrogen from the air as it is. For this, they take the help of bacteria. Present in the soil, which convert gaseous nitrogen into some usable form, which is nitrogenous compounds, and this usable form get absorbed by the plants with the help of roots, and after that they get they use this usable form, nitrogenous compound, to convert into more complex form, protein. So in this way, plants synthesize the protein with the help of bacteria present in the soil.